turun on or turn off disable absolute volume in Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find the developer options, and then tap developer options. If you cannot find developer options, tap the number 510 to enable developer options, and then tap it. Scroll down the flower option screen, find disable absolute volume. And then on disable absolute volume, tap switch until Bluetooth turn on, or tap switch until gray to turn off. Disables the Bluetooth absolute volume filter in case of volume issues with remote devices such as unacceptably low volume or lack of control. That's it until Bluetooth turn on or that's it until Bluetooth turn off. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.